Hello, welcome to our classes. I am Dr. K.K. Mishra. This video tutorial is on managerial economics. This is part 9. Now come to the questions. Number 1. State whether economics is A. A positive science only. B. Neither a positive nor normative science. C. A science but not an art. D. A science or an art depending on who uses economics and for what purpose. Correct option is D. A science or an art depending on who uses economics and for what purpose. 2. The branch of economics wherein mathematics and statistics are used to measure and analyze economics activities is called as A. Applied economics, B. Econometrics, C. Statistics, or D. Macroeconomics. Correct option is B. Econometrics. 3. The opportunity cost of machine which can produce only one product is, here correct option is A, low. 4. It is defined as a state of knowledge in which one or more alternatives result in a set of specific outcomes, but where the probabilities of the outcomes are neither known nor meaningful. A. Risk, B. Uncertainty, C. Peril, D. All. Correct option is B. Uncertainty. 5. Opportunity cost system which describes, here correct option is D, none. 6. It is also known as prescriptive economics. A. Positive economics, B. Microeconomics, C. Normative economics, or D. Economics. Correct option is C. Normative economics. 7. Dash costs are also known as imputed costs. A. Opportunity, B. Marginal, C. Total, or D. Historical. Correct option is A. Opportunity. 8. There are dash branches of economics. The correct option is A. 2. 9. It is the study of economics actions of individuals and small groups of individuals. A. Microeconomics, B. Macroeconomics, C. Managerial economics, or D. Business economics. Correct option is A. Microeconomics. 10. An input should be so allocated that the value added by the last unit is the same in all cases. A. Opportunity cost principle, B. Equi-marginal principle, C. Incremental principle, or D. Discounting principle. Correct option is B. Equi-marginal principle. 11. The term economics in English language has its origin in dash word. Correct option is A. Greek. 12. Economics includes the following economic activities. A. Production, B. Consumption, C. Exchange, D. All of the above. Correct option is D. All of the above. 13. It refers to the determination of prices of all goods and services by the interaction of the forces of demand and supply without any external interference. The correct option is D. Price mechanism. 14. The principal reasons behind economic problems. A. Unlimited wants, B. Limited or scarce of means, C. Alternatives, usage of means, or D. All. Correct option is D. All of the above. 15. Income flow is also known as A. Product flow, B. Money flow, C. Profit flow, or D. Cash flow. Correct option is B. Money flow. 16. Flows of the factor of production and the goods and services between the different sectors is as A. Real flow, B. Money flow, C. Cash flow, or D. Product flow. Correct option is A. Real flow. 17. It is also called output flow or real flow. Correct option is C. Product flow. 18. Accounting profit is equal to dash explicit costs. So, here total revenue minus explicit costs is, so correct option is A. 19. According to Professor S. E. Lansbury, firm is an organization that produces and sells goods with the goal of dash its profits. A. Minimizing, B. Maximizing, C. Optimizing, D. All of the above. Correct option is B. Maximizing. 20. According to profit maximization theory, the firm management correct option is C here, output level which maximizes difference between the two. 21. According to Simon, if a firm fails to achieve its target initially results in a sense of helplessness, B. Search behavior, see sacking of its managerial team, the appropriate revision of the aspirational level. Correct option is B, search behavior. 22. Marginal utility function is expressed as, correct option is C, U is equal to F, SMI. 23. It is indifference between total revenue and total economic cost. A, accounting profit. B, economic profit. C, gross or D, net. Correct option is D, net profit. 24. Invisible hand theory is given by, the correct option is D, Adam Smith. 25. Managers are agent when, correct option is B, shareholders and managers. 26. Accounting costs include, here correct option is B, depreciation. If economic profit equal to 0, then correct option is C, owners receive a profit equal to their opportunity cost. 28. Trade-offs are required because wants are unlimited and resources are, correct option is E, scarce. 29. Economics is the study of, correct option is C, how society manages its scarce resources. 30. Which of the following statements regarding the circular flow diagram is true? The correct option is D. The factors of production are owned by households. So, this is all about this video tutorial. I hope that you have liked it. And if you have liked it, please do not forget to subscribe my YouTube channel R Classes and press the bell button and pass on to others, those who are needy now and in the future. Thank you. Please like, share and subscribe. Thank you very much. Have a nice time. Best of luck.